So this is Blacklight, back again. Now we still talking about the study of the white man. This subject right here, the study of the white man. Studying the white man is going to be in our focus for a couple of days, or, you know, because we got to go to the part where Christopher Columbus, why did he discover this part? Now we call this, the black man calls North America the poor part of the planet. But it is some rich parts here, but very few, you know. Very few rich parts here in North America. So anytime you got land surrounded by water, we're talking about a very rich part of the country, such as Michigan, surrounded by lakes. Bunch of lakes, water, fresh water. Now the Caucasian, he likes to go up under the earth and experiment and explore. Since we have been rendered deaf, dumb, and blind, we don't do no experiment, we don't do no researching, we don't do no exploring. All we doing now is arguing, debating with each other, trying to see who's right and who's wrong. We covered that topic in our last videos. So we're going to, you know, stay on this topic of studying the white man for a couple of more days. And so I advise you to stay tuned and, but if you don't hear from me for a while, that's because I'm chilling with my family. But I should be posting something on Labor Day, you know, while everybody out eating pork, barbecuing. I'm gonna put something online. So I want you to look forward to that. It's a Blacklight out.